One, two.
The ancestors' word in the voice of the world.